As you informed my friend there, that this spade took nothing to do with chilling, that was discussed in January.
Yeah.
Why did I receive a letter? I'm in the chilling area. Why did I receive a letter to come to this meeting, but I didn't get one in January about the chilling meeting?
I don't know. What can you answer that one, Mark? What letters were sent out?
Hopefully everyone can hear me still. I'd have to probably go back and check what happened in January. My understanding is the catchment of letters for this evening's meeting, which as a consequence captures the whole of the IFA2 project, both Chilling and Davis, was the same list that we used to consult residents about the planning committee meeting in January.
I know you've got the chance to voice my opinion on Chilling. Concentrate last question about Chilling. You say you're going to discuss Chilling this evening, it's about Davis. And I'm going to get a chance to put the point across because the meeting you tell me is already gone in January, which I wasn't aware of.
Certainly there were exhibitions in Warsash, which National Grid held, and at Chilling as well, the solar freezers I think. But certainly this planning application this evening has no element at all to do with Chilling within it, because that was given, as I said, in terms of detailed or outline planning assessments. The Chilling application came in at the same time as the outline for the interconnector site, and that was a detailed application. So every aspect of that application has been granted. And I can't obviously help with that one, but that's done.